episode of Let's Play SMR Minecraft. Okay, what I want to do... I've completely forgotten what I'm doing. Because I did the same thing again. I went on and messed around with a few things, trying to get this iron farm to work. And I had no luck. So let me take a look at where it stops. Of course, those chunks aren't loaded. Come on. Now, one thing I noticed when I was messing around is that all of these are one lower than this one over here. I don't think it matters, honestly, but it is something I do want to fix at some point. Don't need to do it quite yet. So, let's go ahead and push the rest of these. Oh, we got some zombies. Zombie villagers, no less. Well, hello there. I think you're going down. Yes, you are. Okay. So all the villagers are down. So I'm gonna go ahead and start breaking this thing apart. None of them are over there. So let's go ahead and knock that out. And that. Let's come around over here. I want him to move. There you go, buddy. Alright, let's go ahead and take these out. Let's knock these source blocks out. We have one right there. Nope, right there. There we go. Okay, next source block. Looks like there's one right there. Okay, oh, did I miss one? Out. Oops. Got one more. Okay. He's up. Out. in space, aren't I? Zombie flesh. Okay. That all looks good. Which room do I have? Not a lot, but a lot of this stuff is like nothing, you know? Spider eye. I don't care if I lose a spider eye. Spider eye, get rid of that. Another sign. The seeds. We don't need all these potatoes. We got some potatoes. Do we need carrots? It'd be nice to have some carrots. Am I not picking up? There we go. Want that lily pad. Don't need these sticks at all. Come back and get all of this. And I need to get glass too. And up we go. Wood. Got some wood there. Let's put our dirt in here. Grab two pieces of wood. Up. There we go. Some stuff up. Signs, trapdoors, redstone components, signs. Let's take one bucket and some cobble. To go. Let's go ahead and clear out the rest of this base. Right. Basically just want all of this stuff, honestly. Using the silk touch. Mm. do have efficiency 4. It'd be nice to have efficiency 5, though, wouldn't it? Yes, it would. At some point, we're going to need to get mending on this silk touch pickaxe. I'm almost thinking at this point that it might be better to go ahead and work on the villager trading system before the iron farm, because it just doesn't seem to be working for me, you know? I'm not quite sure what I'm doing wrong. Forgot that lever. Let's grab that while I'm thinking about it. Did I pick it up? Yes. And let's fill in underneath here. Along, knocking out glass. I did not know that would just hang there. Probably should have known that. Was flat. Goes to show what I know. Thank you. pick everything up. Get rid of something. Oh, yeah. Can't get rid of that. Not doing. There we go. Must have been like pushing off to the side. Up and head on up. Good deal. We still got our spiral staircase up. Okay. Where's the center line? So big. Let's just pick one. No. That looks centered to me. And we'll any space in between. Same thing right here. Two. Come out. There. One more. Not terribly worried about that. Let's get up our ladder. So, how best to do this? Need to move this. So much stuff. Our center point, right there where that torch is. Same thing over here. Two, three. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. Okay. So we'll just fill this in. So we want to drop this down 2, right? We want to drop it down 3. So let's go ahead and put that there. There. And there. Close enough. Yeah, I think so. It's coming one from the middle, or one from the other corner. Middle corner, doesn't matter. Alright, that should take care of that. Let's go ahead and dig our trench. gazillion of these things. There they are, jeez. Okay. So. I was trying to just like hold it down. That was silly. Did not work. So we'll just hit it individually. Down. See if we've got more of this brick. I don't know if that's enough, but we'll see. Little section here. Okay. So we're going to want to put that water in the bottom. Let's grab our chest. So the first thing we're going to do, I'm going to put one water down here. I'm going to put another one here. Down. Doesn't matter. Doesn't. Oh. To grab that thing, huh? Let's put all of our glass in there for now. Let's get those filled up. Our signs, we'll do that first. And we'll grab some blocks to move around with. Alright, so. Kind of want to line it up with what we've got. Don't we? This is gonna be our edge that we start with. Get some water. Alright. Goes in both directions. Alright. So let's go ahead and put down some signs. Around this corner. Alright, now this right here, we're gonna want to stop. Are we? Yeah. Just go ahead and put it there. There. And our third water bucket. Stops right there. Good. Here. Stop that right there. And right there. And water bucket number four. Good. And we'll put, let's see. Put these on the outside wall, so that really matters. So, it's daylight, so we're good to go. From here, I come out. Ah, that's what we're gonna do. Put that there and put that there. Oops, where's my axe? So both of those water streams come to right here. I'll knock that out. Put it over here. Because see, the water's kind of pushing this side. I don't want them to get stuck on this side. We've got that up there, which means we're good to go this direction. Gotta get rid of that, huh? Don't have to. We can go down one. Good. We'll keep that. And we have more stone blocks. We do. We want to use glass at this point. Use glass at that point. Starting to get dark, so make sure we're back up in here. Good. So this will push them down, and then we're going to go down one. Here. That still needs to block that. I think this will work, but I'm not 100% sure. We may need to let that come down. We'll see. So now we can put that stone back there. The problem is, I think there's a problem. We'll just let this keep coming. I think we're good to go. Some glass and start working on the walls here. Right, so we want them to be able to come up. Want the mobs to be able to spawn. See the little guys, they'll go right up underneath there. But the adults won't be able to. Okay. we've got, it's 9x9. So that's our first block of that. Seal this in completely. I mean, no mobs should be able to get in here, but just in case, you know, we'll have to do that from the outside. Good. All right. So, do you need to get out of here? Do it right here. How much more water do we need? Don't know that we need any more water in here, but let's refill that. Some dirt. Fill that in. Need a hoe. Do we have two sticks? I thought we did. I might have gotten rid of them. get some crops in here. Alright, just got 2 carrots. Got 8 seeds. And the rest potatoes. There's gotta be more potatoes than that. I must have left a lot of stuff on the ground back there. Doesn't really matter. I'm just gonna put, say, a carrot there. A carrot there. We got seeds, we'll put one there. One there. 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 One there. One back here. One right there. And then the potatoes. So what we're going to need to do now is get some of these guys over here. And I kind of want to filter them out a little bit. Basically I just want like a farmer, honestly. Let's see. A couple. Alright. And then I say we wrap around this outer edge with glass. Put torches down here. These aren't too far apart. So it's like that, basically. But I think that combined with the glowstone, I think it's pretty good. Let's grab these. Okay, good. So, first thing we're gonna wanna do is basically turn a corner. Get centered. Look right at the center of that. Center of that. So right where those stairs are. So we're going to come back over the top of the stairs. I'm only going to try to let just a couple through. And hopefully a farmer will be one of those. Actually, we want 3 to come through. Well, 2 at first. We'll do 2 at first. And then the third one we want to bring to the bottom for the doors. Alright? And the rest we're going to leave up there. So, do I need any more glass? Really need to do that. The mob's going to spawn up here. Stacks. A couple. And we're just gonna seal this bad boy up. fall off the edge, so... Ran out. Did I leave a gap? I left a gap. Let's just go slow. Should be perfect. So the next thing we want to do is come down this way. And we'll put a glass block there. Ah. Stupid grass. See if we put one right there. Now what? Do we got more? Let's put this right there. Okay. Put one right there. Then we'll get rid of this. Okay, that's perfect. That is perfect. And then that one, we'll just start right there. Push it out, and then an elevator up. That works. That works. And... So from this point... Let me go back out. Let's see... Elevation up here. Elevation here is 84. Right. So we need to get down to 84, or just above 84 anyway. Drop these guys right down on there. Oh, I need the lily pad. Come back around this way. Could just drop it right there. Good. We just drop our mobs right there. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Good. That's what we're aiming for. We're gonna aim to drop our two farmers right there. Alright, that sounds good to me. Okay. actually going to call this a video, because I know we're going to need to do a second video for the, it'd probably be twice as long, to basically run a glass pipe from there all the way down here. Yeah, we're going to need to find out what our elevation is over there, and then we'll have to staircase up to there. It shouldn't be that bad, though. Shouldn't be that bad. I think this is going to work. This is going to be nice. I could do. It's going to make a nice flat stretch right here. Because this is where they're going to drop, right? There. So I need... flows along, it won't go in there, they'll drop down, we're good to go. Excellent. Alright, so I think you guys see where I'm going with this. I'm not sure about how I'm gonna keep these guys from, like, all coming at once, but I'll have to think of something. I'll have, like, a nice long run, and I'll just... Yeah, I'll just do what I have to do. I just have to hope that I can string them out over, like, the course of however long that takes. And then once they're strung out, I can separate them. I think that'll work. Alright, guys. I'm gonna upload this, and then I'll get right to work on the next video. Hope you guys are enjoying this. I hope this works. I want that iron farm to work. Alright, bye.